Of course, Natalia's dad, the legendary Jim the Anvil Neidhart, once part of the Hart Foundation. Interesting relationship there that you can catch on Total Divas. We're on the E! Network every Tuesday. And look at Natalia.
Whoa.
Oh, wow. Charlotte's in trouble. And perhaps Charlotte is looking ahead towards Sunday, which you better not do against Natalya.
Oh, you cannot.
Rick!
What's Rick going to do?
Rick, yeah. Give her some words of encouragement.
Charlotte's in trouble.
Give her a few pointers, Nate.
Maybe those close calls earlier on served as a wake-up call for Charlotte.
That might have been one, too.
Went after one.
Oh, and Natalya!
Didn't work well for Charlotte.
That big discus clothesline followed by a German suplex, and now Natalya has the champ reeling again. I think Charlotte's mind's on Sunday. She just hasn't quite been in this matchup.
I think Charlotte is.
Might have misspoken. That was a page out of Ric Flair's playbook.
Yeah, sure was.
Oh, really? No kidding.
Well, it may be fatal here.
Yeah, she damaged the leg of Natalya. It's going to allow her to lock in the figure eight.
There it is.
And Natalya may have no choice. May have no choice but to tap out here.
Trying to hang on.
Natalya's got nowhere to go. Natalya's trying to fight here, trying to stay in this matchup, but she's got to tap. Woo!
Get an H. Watch an H.
For Charlotte here tonight.
And the Nature Boy is willing to beat the band over there.
Well, now all the focus turns to Sunday. All the focus
look at Charlotte mocking Bree Bella and her husband Daniel Bryan with the yes chance.
Yeah, real classy.
Wait a minute. Hold on.
And there's Bree Bella.
Bree, don't come out here and stick your nose in the business and then blow.
Oh, please do, Bree.
Wait a minute.
I think Bree's had enough. Bree has had enough, and she's gone after Charlotte, and you can't blame this young lady.
I told you, look at this.
But it might not be wise. Charlotte looking for the figure eight. Bree able to kick out, and now Bree Bella.
Uh-oh.
It's Bree mode on SmackDown.
Yeah, that was wise, all right. Come on, Bree, put Charlotte in her place.
Oh!
And now Daniel Bryan's yes kicks.
Nate.
This is what you started, Charlotte. This is what you created.
Get your daughter out of there, Nate.
Right for the running knee, and Charlotte.
Oh, hey. Oh, no. She's done it now. Bree, you're in trouble.
I think Charlotte's the one in trouble.
A celebration tonight on SmackDown. But will it be a celebration at Fastlane? Will Bree Bella use all this emotion? Will Bree Bella beat Charlotte to become Divas Champion?